radar here. We're down at the lake down here at Lake Charlotte Beach. Just check out Lake Ontario in the rain. I don't mind a little water. Let's go check this out and have some fun. There we go. It's not that windy today, so we probably won't get much splashes from the lake up on the pier, but we'll go check it out. Yeah, I'm wearing Saver's swimsuit, and I'm wearing my orange Thermal Plus Dunlop boots. Gotta keep my feet dry. As you look down the pier, it doesn't even look like there's anybody on it right now, but we're going to go ahead with it. Here I am, just sitting down on one of the walls here. You can see behind me, you got the waves starting to go in, from the Lake Ontario. Hopefully get some of those to splash up on me on the pier as we walk further down. But yeah, I'm not afraid of getting a little wet. It'll be fun. I can always dry off. No big deal. Well, here we go. Yeah, with the waves, you see the water from there pretty good, further up on the beach. You got the birds out there, I think, with a sandy mountain out there. But yeah, hopefully you get some of these flashes to come up on me and get me completely wet. But we'll see. further down into the pier down there in Charlotte. But they're not coming up further enough onto the pier yet to get me completely wet. So we're gonna walk further down and see how we go from here.
Here, all the way down. Boots are pretty soaked. I can feel the water inside them. My paws are all wet. My trunk is all wet. That felt pretty good. But getting a little cold here now, so I think we're gonna head back. We got pretty good video. See you guys later. Bye.